There are thousands of different emoticons that you can use in your instant messenger program, but some of the most popular ones are for the romantically inclined. And today we're going to talk about kiss-related emoticons. Romantic emoticons are some of the earliest to come around. For instance, colon, dash, and X is a kiss. And you'll see that the instant message programs of today will translate it into more of a graphical experience. And you can select even different variations. There's a different kind of smooch that you can send right off. And of course, friendship and happiness are also compatible emoticons. For instance, there's a hug, which is H surrounded by three parentheses, and a very embracing kind of emoticon conveys the feeling very well. And then sometimes you want to share a broad smile. In this case, it's a colon and a dash and a D. And again, it's been translated by our instant messenger program to a broad, bright smile. And here's the tears of joy, where you've got a colon, an apostrophe, a dash, and a back parentheses. That one doesn't have an IM equivalent. We can look down the list, but we don't see anything that matches that. So there's still a use. But we found a nice winking one instead. It's not tears of joy. It's a little saucier, but it's great fun and fits in very well with the romantic emoticons.